Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's DMC, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion, that's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, and we're here with another episode of Throwback Thursday, episode 8, part 10 of our Mario 64 adventure. If you're excited for this video, definitely hit that like button to show your excitement. Today, we're going to be looking to get a little spooky here. We're going to go into the world of the Boo. That's right, baby. We're talking about the land of the ghosts. It's going to be one heck of a ghost story. So leave your bed light on, and also we're going on a ghost hunt. It's been a while since I've played this stage. I remember this stage being kind of annoying. Come on in here. How creepy was that? Where did that even come from? Alright, so we're going on a wild ghost hunt now. There's a lot of doors here. I do not remember where some of these stars are at, top of my head. Remember this piano comes alive. There's one of the red coins. I kind of need that right now or else I'm going to die, so I'm just going to grab that real fast. Alright, let's leave this room. Chairs comes alive. I'm not sure if we actually, you know, in fact, we do need the blue cap for one of the but one of the stars here. We might be able to get the red coin at this rate. I'm pretty sure we have to use the blue capsule to go through here. The blue capsule gives us the ability to go through walls, I believe. I'm not sure where we get the blue cap. To be honest, I don't remember whatsoever. Okay. Can we wall jump up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Looks like there's a way. It's upstairs or something. So let's just go ahead and leave this room. Freaking nose itches, man. So this is... looks like the way to the upstairs. Alright, let's go ahead and go through here. There's another red coin. In fact, the way things are going, we very well may just get the red coin star this time around. We'll see. We'll see. Alright. Alright, so we've been through all the doors here, I do believe. We actually have to do some sort of condition to turn this into stairs, I think. I'm not sure what that is, though. What that condition is. Was there anything over here? Just that door that we came from. I'm curious if we can fall down here. We can. I feel like this is a shortcut to an area that we can go to. This is the, it's like some sort of weird circus game type thing. Yeah. I don't quite remember what we have to do here. Okay, well, we'll come back another time, I guess. It doesn't look like it's doing anything. It's been a long time since I've been on the stage. I just remember it being kind of crappy. It's not really crappy, it's just tough, I should say. Okay, so there's a wall and there's a door here. Okay. Take this up to the tippity top. Alright, so now we're outside, so let's do some adventuring on the outside of this castle here. If I remember correctly, there's a star on the top of this mansion. Could be wrong about that, though. There's another door here. What's in here? Some coins. Let's go into this door, see what's going on. So there's some booze here. Ghosts, don't die. Can you get out of here alive? Yeah, sure I can. Ghost, don't die! Can you get out of here alive? Do we have to kill all the ghosts in this stage or something? First off, can I look and see what's over here, please? Oh, I see, so it's a painting of sorts. Okay. Fair enough. So I'm assuming I gotta kill the ghosts. So that's gonna be my plan from this point forward. What does the sign say? Running around in circles makes some bad guys roll their eyes. Alright, we'll do that another time. Unless it's part of the conditions for this one. But for now, let's go back through here and let's kill all the ghosts. Ghostbusters! I don't think the piano counts as one of those things that we have to kill. So. I don't even know if we can kill it, to be honest. It doesn't look like we can, so I'm just gonna skip that. Alright. We already... No, there's a ghost that'll come out eventually. I'm pretty sure we saw that ghost before we left. Could be wrong, though. Maybe not. Maybe I imagined it. Alright, let's go in this room over here. There's a ghost right here. Ghost! Don't die! Can you get out of here alive? Pretty sure I can. Pretty confident, in fact. You know, my brother, my taller brother, less handsome though, he used to be a ghost hunter. That was his profession. His name was Luigi, and he used to kill ghosts. Obviously referencing Luigi's Haunted Mansion game. So I guess that ghost did count, in fact. I'm pretty sure once we kill all the ghosts, it'll trigger a giant ghost that we have to kill, and that's going to be this particular star. Could be wrong, though. Can you get out alive? Alright. So, we haven't gone to the other side. Oh. I'm not sure. I think that's to get up to the roof, maybe, a little bit easier. We didn't go on this side, was what I was getting at, but we don't have anything different, okay. Nothing special, nothing special. Let's go back into the mansion here. I'm trying not to fall down this time. Now, the reason why I fell down is because I was attacking that ghost. I know that there's a ghost where that ledge was at, which is past that portion. So let's go ahead and go try to get that ghost. Alright. This is the ghost I was just talking about. Boom! Here comes the Master of Mischief, the Tower of Terror, the big boom. Almost fall. I don't know if there was going to be like a cutscene or something. Now, I don't know if he's in this room right here, or if he... Yep, he is. One hit. Two hit. Oh, missed it. He's starting to get a little bit smaller. Must be cold in here. Alright, we got him. And that's going to spawn the stairs, it looks like. It sure does. Alright, so we'll go ahead and grab this star. And we are in business, baby. Here we go! That's what I'm talking about. Mamma mia. I'm always so nervous to save, just in case, like, the, we, like, lose the video footage, but it's a risk you gotta take, I guess. Maybe I shouldn't save. From this point forward, I'm not going to save. Well, I say that, but what happens when I die? Game over. I have to start over. This ghost is about to kill me. No. This ghost is just being obnoxious. Here, we'll just heal up in the Fountain of Youth. Got him. In your face, boy. Alright. Ride Big Blue's merry-go-round. So, okay, so that's the little ride that we were on just a little bit ago. We'll go through this door here. Alright. The big merry-go-round. Bum, 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 bum. One ghost down. Two ghosts down. I just love tackling ghosts, baby. Oh, here comes another big ghost. Got him, baby. And that's going to be that star. That star is actually really easy to get. So now we're 2 out of 6 already. And here we go. Now one of them we won't be able to get unless we can get the blue cap from here, but I don't think you can. By the way, I think, for some reason, I feel like if I kill all the ghosts, I get the star statue. So we'll definitely try that after we're done with this stage. I feel like that's something we can do. Alright, so the haunted books. Alright. If I remember right, there's like a secret room above the like the books or something. Nope, not messing with that piano. Uh-uh. One thing I always learned is never mess with the piano. Alright, we went to the first door first, didn't we? First door first on the realist. Alright, so here's the book room. AKA the library. Okay. So it's top, right, left. Was that really all there was to it? Wow. Well, here we go. That was a really easy start. Alright, cool. I'm not complaining, baby. We're at 59. Just 10 away from a great amount of stars there. To really solidify that we're almost done. Terrible joke. Alright, so let's just go ahead and go into this gauge here. So this is the 8 red coins. We do know that we found, I think we found 4 on the bottom half. So there will be probably 4 more in the top half of this area. One was over here. Got it. Another one was up on top of the shelf. Oh, there's a couple on these shelves. All right, fair enough. Can I just like jump down or not? Just hit me already. I just took it like a man too. There we go. So we're 3. There's 5 more to go. Alright. I don't see it in this room at all. That being said, there's one, it's going to be upstairs, so we don't have to worry about this room, really, unless we fall, which we probably will. Okay. I'm pretty sure that there was not a red coin down there, so we'll move forward here. And there's definitely a red coin here. So we're at 4 already. Alright. So let's go ahead and go to the top floor real fast. We'll start with this room. There's nothing there, that's right. We'll go into this room, which is the bookshelf area. I didn't think there's any red coins here. Doesn't appear there is. We could go into the secret room, but I'm not going to worry about that right now. Let's see. Okay, we do know that there's one here. At least. Is there any more? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Next room. There's two more rooms left here. I'm pretty sure there are some in these coffins. There's one. Not one. One more is the last one in under one of these coffins here. Do the other two not go up? That's the question. Maybe not, maybe they don't. What in the world just happened? Alright, it doesn't look like... just avoid that. Can I not get hit by stuff? That'd be amazing. Alright, cool. Alright, this is the last room up here. Will there be a red coin? Let's use this option here. I remember going up there at one point. Or something. I don't know if it's for the red coin or not. I just like wall jump, please. Maybe I gotta wall jump off this. Oh boy. Oh, there's the red coin. Found it. We do need to go up there for something, and we'll do it eventually. But for now, we'll get our red coin. Or not our red coin, our star for the red coins. Here we go! Alright. We're at 60. Officially halfway there. No, let's just go and kill all the ghosts now, because I'm pretty curious to know. What does this sign say? Can I read you, please? Please? If you jump repeatedly and time right, you'll jump higher and higher. If you run really fast and time three jumps right, you can do a triple jump. Jump into a solid wall, then jump again. When you hit the wall, you can become higher level using the wall kick. Okay. Knew that already, though. I'm pretty sure if you kill these all. Okay. Yeah, these ones are gonna be kind of annoying to fight. Gotcha, boy. There we go. Let's see what this sign says. Does it say the same thing? If you stop, press Z to crouch, then jump. You can pull back. It's the last ghost. Maybe I was wrong. Could have sworn that you can get that star somehow. Ow. The boos are super shy. If you look them in the eyes, they fade away, reappear. Okay. Press B while running to. I got all the ghosts though, didn't I? Just double checking. Huh. Well, screw it. We'll just go back in here. No worries. Big Boo's balcony, so we gotta get to the top now. But we might be able to use this thing to do it quicker. Not quite. Okay, I'm pretty sure we have to go to that room. It's the last room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was the last room. Where we have to do that wall jump that I was trying to do. I think that's how we get to the balcony. This one right here. There we go. And then I'm pretty sure if you use the invulnerability, or the walk, to the walk, the wall, you know what I'm saying, the one where I can go through walls, you can just get up here quicker. Why don't you turn around when I want you to, dude? Like, every time I fight a ghost, I'm like pushing the back button, he's like, nah, I'm good, dog. Oh my god, just... I'm dead. Boo. That's so dumb. Alright. Mamma mia. Like, I'm pushing back and then, like, I'm trying to punch and he's just like, nah. We're gonna have a little bit of lag time there. Little glitch there, I dig it. Alright. Alright, here we go once again. Oh, where's that box at? We can try doing this again. Pretty sure you can get up there with it, I just don't know how to do it. Oops. Right. All right, here we go. There's one hit. Two hits, one more baby. Punch him right in the face. Pow, right in the kisser. How in the heck am I supposed to get up there? Hmm. Interesting. I probably need the wall crawl for that, don't I? Or whatever you want to call it. There we go. All Why is this here? Let's see. There's something I'm missing here. No! I think if I can make it up there, which is maybe a possibility, we can get that star. Maybe I gotta do one of those Yahoo jumps. Okay, we're up here. No, I tried doing the Yahoo jump. No! Okay, so we can get up there, I think. Alright. Might take a few more attempts, but I think we'll get there. Looks like there might be two stars up there. So we might have to come back for it. Which, if that's the case, that's a little weird, but... Come on. There we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Alright, one more star. Ow. Eye to eye in the secret room. Secret room? Do I need the invulnerability thing for that as well? I'm thinking I probably do. I mean, unless the secret room's like down here. Yeah, that's just this room. In fact, let me just give me a second here. I'm gonna look it up real fast. Mario 64, eye to eye. In the secret room. If I need the blue cap, I'm just not gonna worry about it. Let's see. Yeah, we need the, I guess they call it the vanish cap. I just wanted to make sure that I needed it before I even do this. So we won't worry about it then. Let's see. Okay. So it looks like we can get it. What I'm gonna do is I'll just, since I can't exit out manually since I don't have the star, we'll grab a star that we can get, which would be the library one, where we can just do the book thing. It'd be the easiest one, I think. And then from there, what we'll do is the secret stage that has the vanish cap capsule. We already did the required stuff for us. So I was actually just looking to see where to get it. It's under the moat. Since we drained the castle, We can go into a door there to do a secret mission. So we'll go ahead and do that real fast. I just gotta remember which door that library was in. It was upstairs, wasn't it? I feel like it was. I feel like it was this door right here. I would be correct. Alright, it was top right left, I believe. And there it is. All right. So, now we just have to go to the castle here, go underneath, and then we'll find the secret stage, I think. I'm not sure exactly where it's at. But we did drain it. There was a thing over here. This might be it. This looks like it's... Okay, yeah, this is it. Alright. Okay. We'll get the red coins here in a minute. The reason why I didn't just go for them, and I should have anyways. I didn't know exactly what we had to do, and I know the red coins right there, so we'll... Okay, there's some red coins there. Alright, we're just gonna fall to our death anyways. Also, then it takes you all the way out here. That's cool. Alright, this one might be a little difficult, but I think we can get it. We're at 30 minutes. I would actually not do too bad for time. If we can get this quick and get that stuff, we could probably be 40 minutes or so. Alright, so let's take a look. Alright, so the first one is here, to the right. Alright, the next one's over here. I'll take that one up. Alright, so we want to go straight down then to the left. Okay, so that's four. Alright, so that's all the ones here. Alright, so let's use some fire, that's fine. Okay, we know that there's two over here. Okay, we'll grab this one. We'll grab this one. So we just need two more red coins. Barely made that one. Oh, crap. Oh, they turn over. That's so dumb. I didn't realize they did that to you. Alright. This is not going to be easy. Not easy. Okay, so the first one I believe is right here. Okay, we get four from this. So that's good to know. We have to go down the middle. One up. The good news is we're not losing a life for doing this, so that's pretty nice. Alright. Okay. Run right into it. So good. Alright. I'll just grab this one this way. Run up. Grab this. Okay. So when we get to the top, it's when it starts to turn over. So we need one more. Okay, there's the last red coin too. Perfect. And we have to use the Vanish Cap to get it. Awesome. So that actually wasn't too bad, to be honest. All it took is two tries to get all the coins. And I mean, we did it three times, but I also didn't see the red coins the first time where they were at. So here we go. Awesome. So we got yet another star. We get the last star and the ghost stage. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Alright. Feeling good about this episode, honestly. It was actually not too bad. I mean, we haven't got the last star yet, obviously, but I still feel like you can get a star from that statue there. I'm just not sure how exactly. Okay, let's get this last star and call it a day. Okay, so there was two ghost pictures that I noticed anyway, so it's going to be one or the other. One of them was in here, I believe, the one with the piano. Or, yeah, it was in this room. Okay, so that took us to this area. The other one was up above, which is probably where we need to go. So let's go ahead and go there. Now, there's a blue cap right over here that I noticed. I'm not really sure how to get over there. There's a door, obviously, that goes to that. I should probably figure out where to get that... It's probably in this room, actually. Probably throughout here. Yes, it is. Alright, perfect. So, we're timed, so we gotta do this quick. Whoops. Gotta do it quick, so I'm sitting here just failing life right now. Ah, crap. Alright. I basically gotta make that jump on the first try. Alright. Got it. Go right through this one. This should be it, hopefully. I can't really see what's going on here. I'm not really sure what's going on here, to be honest. Okay, maybe... Can I talk to you? Maybe I take the ghost out? Can I have that coin, please? Okay, so... My only other theory... is to go to the Big Boo... this area. Secret room. Trying to think where else I may have seen a Ghost Portrait. Eye to eye in the secret. I mean, this is kind of a secret room, really. Why? I guess to get out. I'm trying to see if I can wall jump up. Maybe that's what I gotta do. You know what I mean? So I'm not quite sure. I don't see anything in here though. It's just an, okay, just a narrow thing. Obviously, talking to this guy isn't what I need to do. What's over here? Oh, come on. Huh, did I smack out the ghost on accident? Do I need to get on top of the roof? Can I get on? I think it'd just be one of those picture frames. This is a real secret. Come on, I wall jumped off of it once. Can I do it again, please? Oh my god. I was just a one up after all that trouble. Well, let's see. So we have the one in here, which leads to... secret room. All that does is lead to the area where the piano's at. They let us out here. So obviously that's not the secret room. There's one other place I'll look. That's in here. Maybe down here is where it's at. I mean, I'm just gonna double check. Never know. It's just the other side of it. I'm trying to see if there's a thing here. All right. I mean, there's picture frames here, but none of them are blue. I don't think this is it. It's worth a shot, I just wanted to double check. Well, there's that block up top, but I'm pretty sure it's probably just a one-up. Up by, have I ever gone underwater? I'll say there's that block on the top of the mansion that was next to the star, but I doubt that'd be a star if we have to go to a secret room. Well, I guess what we can do now is check all the rooms. Or we can try kill. I don't think we can kill the eyeball, though, is the thing. We already know that there's a picture in the next room there. Alright, there's this room. Wait, hold on. Yeah, that's just the same room, so I'm not going to worry about that. Let's see about this room. We can go inside this little thing. You know what? That's probably what we have to do. Alright, so let's do that again. So we do have to go inside the eyeball, it looks like. Oh, come on, are you kidding me right now? That's so aggravating. Alright, let's just go back in here. The walk of shame. The walk of shame. I've earned it. I've earned this walk and no one's going to take it away from me. Son of a gun. Alright. All right. Got it, baby. There it is. The final star in this stage. Here we go. We did it. Oh, my God. I cannot find that. I feel like an idiot. But you know what? We did it. And it makes its eye to eye in the secret room. Clever title. I feel like I can get this star somehow. I want to see if it says anything in its writing here. I feel like I'll let me read it. It doesn't look like it will. We'll figure that out another time. But anyways, guys, this has been part 9? Question mark. Actually, it's been part 10. My apologies. Part 10 of Throwback Thursday. And if you guys like this video, please hit that like button. It helps out tremendously. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter at MavMarkDaniels. If you don't want to go to Twitter.com, that's too much for you. That's fine. I totally understand. You guys got stuff going on. I got stuff going on. I totally get you, all right? I put the link in the description below for you in my description, obviously. I do the hard part for you. All you got to do is click the link, click the follow button, and you guys are good to go. It's that easy. Caveman can do it. And I know I'm copyright infringing on that, but that's all right. But anyways, guys, until next time, I am the Super Maverick Mark Daniels. Until next time, guys, I will see you later. Peace and one love.